More than 100 tribes across the world still live in total isolation from society. The vast majority of an estimated 100 or more isolated tribes live in Brazil, but others can be found in Colombia, Ecuador, Peru, and northern Paraguay. The death of an American killed by members of an isolated Indian tribe has turned a spotlight not only on the bow-wielding natives of North Sentinel Island, but on uncontacted tribes around the world. Here's a look at tribes largely isolated from the outside world. Awa, Brazil. World's most endangered tribals, perhaps 100 of the Awa's roughly 600 members still live in the Amazon forest covering Brazil's border with Peru. They live with near constant threats from illegal logging and wildfires. Papua tribes, West Papua. About 312 tribes live in West Papua, an Indonesian province on the island of New Guinea, off Australia. Much remains unknown of those that are uncontacted. Those in the highlands grow sweet potatoes and farm pigs, and the Papuan peoples are ethnically distinct from the Indonesians who now occupy the land. Mashco Piro, Peru. The Mashco Piro are one of an estimated 15 uncontacted tribes in Peru. The Mashco Piro have largely shunned outsiders, but have emerged increasingly in recent years amid displacement. They traditionally hunt and gather turtle eggs for food, with the government estimating their number at fewer than 800. Palawan, Philippines. The Palawan and the southern parts of the Philippines Palawan Island number about 40,000 in all, but those in the interior remain isolated with scant outside contact. They practice shifting cultivation, allowing the forest to regenerate as they shift their farmlands from place to place, but have found themselves threatened by open pit and strip mining in recent years. A tribe in northern Palawan called the Batak, total about 300, suffer from low rice yields after their shifting cultivation was partially banned by the government. Cauahiva, Brazil. The Cauahiva, called short people or the redhead people by neighboring tribes, were likely forced into a nomadic lifestyle in recent decades amid deforestation of Brazil's Amazon rainforest. Past this, very little is known about them, because they have no peaceful contact with outsiders. They hunt, gather and build complex ladders up trees in order to collect honey. The Cauahiva have probably no more than 30 left. Ario, Paraguay. Ario members living isolated in the Chaco, South America's largest forest outside of the Amazon, may be the continent's last uncontacted indigenous group outside the Amazon basin. Members have both attacked and fled from bulldozers, which they called beasts with metal skin, as loggers cleared the forest they call home. An unknown number live nomadically in the forest today after contact with outside groups including missionaries, led to deadly conflict and disease. Yanomami, Venezuela. The Yanomami have lived in the rainforest, stretching from southern Venezuela to northern Brazil, for thousands of years numbering 40,000 in all in 2014. Davi Kopenawa, a Yanomami shaman, has told that those Yanomami living uncontacted, known as Moxitetu, are many, and suffering just like we are. Besides threats from gold mining, the Yanomami face a scarcity of critical medical care in Venezuela. A measles outbreak infecting 500 Yanomami this year threatened them with devastation. This is for today. Let's see with a new topic and informative video next time. Subscribe the channel for more informative videos. Don't forget to share to the people of same mind.